Dear students, let us discuss some other problems based on connected motion. This is the fixed inclined plane. Block of mass 10 kg is lying on an inclined plane. Another block of mass 20 kg hangs down a pulley. In all the problems, basically we have to calculate the acceleration of the blocks and tension in the strings. Mind it, sometimes acceleration of the blocks may be different. If the blocks are not connected to the same string, their accelerations are certainly different. Like in this case. This is the case, this is one string, this is one string, this is another string. Acceleration of both the blocks will definitely be not same. Okay. Let us draw a double arrow line. Double arrow line indicates in which direction I am assuming that motion is taking place or occurring, right? This is the double arrow line. This block has to move downwards. Let us assume that this block moves upwards, okay? I have not written acceleration A and acceleration A because now we have understood, okay, along with me, you also have understood that acceleration of the blocks will certainly different, right? We know that if the block moves x distance upwards, length of the string extends by x distance, this string adjusts itself as x by 2, this is x, string adjusts itself as x by 2 and x by 2, so pulley moves downwards by distance x by 2. That means if acceleration of this block is a, acceleration of this block has to be a by 2. The relation between the displacements will be same as the relation between the velocities, and obviously it will be same as the relation between their respective accelerations. Okay. Now let us see what will be the tension. Tension T, tension T, tension again T. Tension in the same string will be same. In this string, tension will be 2t. In this string, tension will be definitely 2 times capital T, since the net force acting on the pulley is 0. We have already discussed this concept, right? Weight of the block is 200 newtons. Weight of this block is 200 newtons. Net force, okay, and net force along the inclined plane for this block will be 100 newton downwards. I am drawing the FBD, free body diagram. 100 newton, this is 100 cos 53, this is again 100 sin 53, 100 sin 53 degree, right? This 100 cos 53 will be balanced by the normal reaction. Let us form the force equations for each block. Let us form the force equation for each block. Force equation says net force is equal to mass multiplied by acceleration. Force equation says net force equals to mass multiplied by certainly acceleration. Okay. So 200 minus 2t is equal to mass multiplied by acceleration. This is equation 1. Force equation for 20 kg block. T minus 100 sin 53, sin 53 is 4 by 5, equals to 10 into A, equals to 10 into A. Now we have to solve these equations for these two variables, right? This is also 10A, this is also 10A. So 200 minus 2 times T is equal to T minus 100 into 4 by 5. I have equated the values of 10A. Since the RHS of both the equations are equal, so their LHS should be equal. I have equated their LHS. This becomes 200 minus 2 times T equals to T minus 80, right? This becomes 280, this becomes 3T, T equals to 280 divided by 3 Newton. I have got the value of tension. Acceleration, calculating acceleration is an assignment for you. You can put the value of tension in this equation 2, minus 100 into 4 by 5 equals to 10 times A, kindly get the value of A. If value of A comes out to be negative, that means we have assumed the wrong direction of motion. This block will move upwards and it will move downwards. If the value of acceleration comes out to be positive, that means we were clever enough, we were intelligent enough to assume the right direction of motion, right? Kindly note down the question. I'll be solving the another question for you. Another question based on connected motion. So the question says that combined mass of person plus trolley system is 100 kg. Person pulls the rope by applying 250 Newton force. Calculate acceleration with which trolley moves upwards. See, the person is standing in a trolley, inside a trolley. String is tied to one pulley, another single string goes over the pulleys like this. He stretches the string with 250 Newton and tries to pull himself upwards the inclined plane, along the inclined plane. We have to calculate the acceleration. Very simple thing is that when the person pulls the string with 250 Newton, in return, string exerts an equal force on the person. This is 250 Newton, tension in the string will be 250. This is also T, this is also T, this will be 2 times T. So net upward force on the trolley is actually 3 times T. Let us discuss about the trolley only. So T plus 2T, this is 3 times T. 3 times T, combined mass will be, mass was 100 kg, that means the combined mass is 100 into 10 mg into sine 45 1 by root 2, right? Let us assume the acceleration to be upwards. So net force, that is 3 times T minus 1000 into 1 by root 2 is equal to total mass multiplied by acceleration, right? So this becomes 3 into 250 minus 1000 into 1 by root 2 is 0.707 equals 200 A. 750 minus 707 is 100 A. Okay, this is 43 divided by 100, so acceleration comes out to be 0.43 meter per second square. So when the person pulls the rope with a force of 250 newton, that means the trolley plus person system will accelerate upwards with a very little acceleration, but that acceleration is equal to 0.43 meter per second square. Write down the solution.